respectful competition. Okay, as you let me tell you that this CoreData data science journal is basically, it's an open access journal. Okay, you have to pay the APC for publishing your article in this journal, but there is it has started one competition from last year only in the month of October. November conducted one competition which lasts for 3 months. Okay, the topic for that competition is open data challenge to address global and societal issues. Okay, the early career and alumni network in collaboration with the CoreData data science journal organize an essay competition for earlier career researchers. Okay, if you are early career researcher, you can go for this competition. Okay, then your article will be published in open access journal. Okay, without paying. Okay, let me tell you that only the one person who wins this competition, his article, his or her article is only published. Okay, so if you are undergraduate, graduate, PG students or earlier career researchers with 5 years of completing the highest qualification, you should go for this competition. It is expected that this year also CoreData will do this competition as last year. Okay. Okay. So if anyone is having any questions before moving to some scenario based questions, okay. I have some scenario based questions. Okay, Anushka is saying, what impact factor generals are more? Sorry, Anushka, I'm not able to get your point. Can you describe more freely? Can you describe more? I'm not able to get what you are asking. Okay, if anyone has any other doubt, you can even put it in the chat box. Like for getting in better universities. The impact. Anushka, I am not able to get a question. You are saying that if you want to get admission in better universities, so do research paper helps like that? Okay, okay. Yeah. Let me tell you that research papers always, if you publish a research paper, they are always with you. In the starting only, I told you that you become a recognized personality after publishing a research paper. Okay, so even if you are going for education in the universities, you are pursuing admission in some of the universities, better universities, your research paper will definitely make impact there. Okay, even for jobs, if you are applying, if you are going for your for your placements, there also research papers help. If you mentioned you have published something in your resume, they will surely have a plus point on your resume. Okay, so there will definitely be a great time. Okay, Anushka. What 1 minute? Which is co-publishing with other authors? Okay, let me tell you. Hello, I am audible to you all, no? Okay, Anushka. Okay, let me answer this question. Which is preferable, single author or co-publishing with other journals? Okay, so basically, it doesn't matter at all whether or you are publishing with your teammates. Okay, this thing merely it affects anything. According to my opinion, that just taking teammates along with you is a good good point. Okay, because researching along is as you see that you have to do so many things. Okay, if you are conducting a research by your own, okay, that's definitely a good thing. Definitely, it's a good thing, but that researching is not easy. Okay, as you have to see that your research paper passed through various stages, the anti-plagiarism software, then peer review process is there. Okay, you have to be thorough in your research. Okay, so if you have time and if you think that yes, you are capable enough that if you submit your research paper by yourself only, so you can go, but according to me you should have some teammates along with you, so it will be good for the for you also, okay? And it will show the example of teamwork also, okay? Publishing the research paper has some age limits. No, publishing the research paper has no as such age limits, okay? You can publish anytime. If you, even if you are undergraduate student, you can publish. You are graduate, you can publish. You are doing your PG, you can publish, okay? There are no as such age limits for that. When I search for core data for essay, I am uncertain which link should I follow. Kindly suggest. Anushka, do you refer the original site of core data only? No, Anushka, you should go to the official site of Fordata Data Science Central. There only you will find. You are asking for that essay competition, na? Okay, you asking for essay competition, na? Yes, sir. Okay. So as I told you that last year it conducted that essay competition due to COVID-19 pandemic. It conducted in the month of October or November. Okay. Anyone interested in making your co-author, please? Okay, Akhil, you can do. Okay, it's fine, but you can do it elsewhere personally also. Anushka, you should go to the official homepage. At this time, the core data has not announced that it is going to have that competition this year also. Okay, but I told you that it's expected to be happening this year also, as it happened last year. Okay, so you should check the core data's site on the regular basis. If it make any announcement, you will get the link there only. Okay. Research paper in generals are different or same? Okay, Sulekha. You have attended the whole session. Okay, let me tell you that research journals are basically they are let me give you a example of your book. Okay, if you have some book with you, okay, you have a particular chapter in that. Okay, research paper are like that chapter. Okay, and the journals are like books. Okay, your research paper is published in those journals. Okay, you get that point, Sulekha? Okay. How to find co-authors? Any advice? See, co-authors are anyone. They may be your friends, and or you are in a. If you are in a college, you can ask your college mates also. They can be the co-authors along with you. Okay. I can't give any advice to you on this. There can be anyone, okay? You have to ask them that, okay, I am conducting a research on this particular topic. Are you interested to join with me? You can ask your friends, okay? You can even ask your professors also, okay? Many people, okay? When professors, they do research along with their students and they publish the research paper, okay? Okay, thanks. Are there any sites in which we can take part anytime for research essay? Okay, for Anushka, at present I have research about this core data, data in general. You can always perform a research for, but at present for especially for data science people, I found that this core data data science general is conducted this competition last year. Okay, so I mentioned that competition that maybe someone gets benefit with this session if he or she wants to publish a research paper in open access journals. So this competition might help him or her. Okay, so you can always perform a Google search for that. If in future some other journals also perform such events. Okay, Anushka. Okay. If anyone is having any other doubt, please let me know. Am audible to you all now? Okay, Anushka. Okay. Okay, so if anyone is having any doubt, you can put in the chat box. Meanwhile, I will guide you through the some scenario-based questions which may appear in your mind while publishing. Just now, it's not clicking you, but it might click you while publishing a research paper. Okay.